What's up, guys? It's me, Stone, and Byron Maxwell is heading back to Seattle. I would say he played better in Seattle than he played in Miami. He wasn't even really there for a long time. And in Philly, he wasn't even really there a long time. He played most of his career in Seattle. I believe, that now that he's with the Seahawks, maybe, I'm not going to say he's the best corner out there, but I'll say that his best seasons were in Seattle. He went right back to the Seahawks. He'll be playing for one more season, for just one season, unless they probably re-sign him, or maybe he goes to another team, who knows. But he's heading back to Seattle. And he went to, when he was playing with the Seahawks, they went to the Super Bowl that year. They won the Super Bowl that year. Then he got traded to the Eagles, and the Eagles traded him to the I think it was Kiko Alonso, right? And Byron Maxwell, they traded them two to the Dolphins. I forgot what they got back. But I do know that, Byron Maxwell's best playing time for in Seattle. I mean, like I said, he's not really the best corner. Like, he's not a top name. I'll say, Patrick Peterson. What's his name? Darius Slay, or, Malcolm Butler, I wouldn't say Malcolm Butler's the top corner, Aqib Talib, something like that, I was just gonna say real quick, Aqib Talib, man, imagine him with the Steelers, man, that'd be a dream come true. But, talking about Byron Maxwell, we'll see how he plays. Maybe he'll do better, maybe, he'll just get burnt every play. Well, guys, thanks for watching. It's me, Stoneman. I was just letting you guys know that Byron Maxwell is heading back to Seattle with the Legion of Boom. Thank you guys for watching. It's me, Stoneman.